Emperor Naruhito and Empress Masako have greeted well wishers in Tokyo. This is their first public appearance at the Imperial Palace since the new emperor ascended to the throne on Wednesday. The emperor plays a largely ceremonial role in Japan and does not hold political power. Many Japanese expect the new emperor to be as devoted to the people as his father Akihito was, and to bring a more global perspective to the role.